Hey, TV0039 here today. We're gonna do a flood video. Lots of snow yet laying around. Oh yeah, and a cow. Yep, this is Shakopee, Minnesota. Shakopee, Minnesota cow. Oh, we gotta get a picture of Stewie. Hey, Stewie. This is Stewart. Stewart the bunny bunny. He's such a cute bunny. He's a good Stewie. We'll throw a little Stewart. Oh, looky here. Hey, Stewart. Hey, bunny. How's Stewie? How's Stewart? Hey. Hey, Stewart. How you doing? Is you being a good bunny today? There you go. There you go. You can get some water now. Stewart, yes. See? You're a silly bunny. You're a very cute bunny. Yes. Okay, you be a good bunny. Okay? We're gonna go check out the flood, Stewart. You have a good day. Alright, make sure Stewart's in there. Alright, there we go. I'll have to go see the flood. Alright, we're down in Shakopee, Minnesota to go see the flood here in the back of this property here. And holy bejesus is right. Look at that. This is about 10 feet up, that telephone pole. That's at least 10 feet deep. And or more, and it is rising. It is pretty, this whole length area back here is flooded. This is where they have the trails that people can walk. They're right just out past that tree line where the opening is behind them, and it's a walking path and biking path, and this is just flooded. You ain't gonna go walking anytime soon. We're gonna come down here. Back here a little and walk the corner. Look at all this flooding. It's all over. Yeah, this is a nice open area here to get some good shots. Between the trees. Yeah, it's really flooded down there. Whole area. You can get a good shot down there. It's all flooded real bad. Yep, this whole area. And this floods out every year, but I mean it's pretty bad. It's 10 feet up that telephone pole, and that's pretty deep. You can see that the little rim there, it's gone down about a good 4 to 6 inches there. So it's gone down a little bit, but it'll go back up. Usually does. And then it'll taper off. That's been a pretty, we got a lot of snow this season, so we got we're looking at about 74 to 78 inches snow this year, so this is or more. That was just in a couple snowfalls. Snow, it's about 104 inches, I think, for the 104 or 110 season, from what I can remember. That's a lot of water. Well, TV 0039 out, reporting the flooding in Minnesota.